Good evening, children. Children, today's topic is social. Lesson number 3, our body. So today in this class, we are going to start with the new lesson, social. Lesson number 3, our body. So in that, first now we are going to start with the introduction. So what is our body? Okay, children. So see that. What is the introduction? See, do you know what each part of your body is called? Are they all the same? Is that? See, children, in our body parts, there are different types of body parts. Whether the each body parts will call the same, whether each part is looking like a same. So, how do they help you? So, see here. In our body parts, there are different types of our body parts. So each part, it helps in a different way, in a different manner. So see, for example, now I am going to show you one picture. You just look at this picture, children. See that. If you look at yourself in the mirror, you would see that. So you have a two eyes. So look at this picture, children. You have a two eyes. How many eyes do you have? You have a two eyes. Then you can see you have a two ears. How many ears we have? We have a two ears. And then you have one mouth. How many mouth? We have a one mouth. And we have a one nose. And then we have a one tongue. Okay. So when we are look at ourselves in the mirror, we can see this all the things. Yes or no, children? We have a two eyes, we have a two ears, and we have a one nose, and we have a one mouth, and we have a one tongue. So in the same way, see, when we are looking forward to the our parts of our body. So now look at your hands and feet. So now you can look at your hands and up to feet. So what are the things we can see? You have a two hands. How many hands? We have two hands. Then we have a two legs. How many legs we have? We have a two legs. Then you have 10 fingers. How many fingers we have? We have a 10 fingers. In a left hand, 5 fingers. In a right hand, 5 fingers. So there are 10 fingers in a hand. Then you have 10 toes. How many toes we have? We have 10 toes. In a left side, 5. And in a right side, 5. So you have a 2 knee. How many knee? We have a 2 knee. 1 and 2. And we have 10 toes. And we have a 2 legs. Then we have a 2 hands. And we have a 10 fingers. In the left hand side, 5 fingers. And right hand side, 5 fingers. Yes or no, children? Yes. So we can do many things with the different parts of our body. We can ride the bicycle, and we can listen to the music, and we can eat, and we can play, and we can read. See, children, we can do many things of our different parts of our body. We can write with the help of our hand. We can write. We can ride the bicycle. We can listen the music with the help of our ears. And we can listen the music with the help of our ears. We can eat with our help of our mouth. And we can play with our help of our hands and legs. We can read with our help of the eyes. So we can do many things with the different parts of our body. Is that true or not, children? See here. Here there are a major 5 things. Okay, so that we will call a 5 sense organ. So which are the 5 sense organ, and then how it is useful for us, and then what are the help means we can use it as, see now here eyes, we see with our eyes, so we can see with the help of our eyes, we can read the books, we can watch the TV, we can look at the beautiful pictures. So with the help of the eyes, so we can see a wonderful things. Yes or no, children? So next, see here, nose. So we smell with our nose. We can smell a good things with the help of our nose. Then next, ear. We hear with our ears. So we can hear a sound with the help of our ears. Then we can see that tongue. So we taste with our tongue. Either it is a tasty or it is a spicy, anything. So we can taste our food with the help of our tongue. Yes, then next, we can feel. We feel with our skin. We feel with our feel. If we touch something, if it is hot or either it, maybe it is a cold, we can feel it. Yes or no, children? So we can feel it with the help of our skin. Okay, so now you may observe that there are five things. One is eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. Okay, so these five are of sense organ. So which are that? Eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin help us to feel the world around us. So they are called sense organ. So there are a five sense organ. Which are the five sense organs? Are eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. So these five are the sense organ. So this is all about of our parts of our body, of the social third lesson, our body. So I think so here you understood the sense organ and what are the parts of our body and how it could be helped for us. So I hope you all understood the lesson. So thank you, children.